We've got some enemies out there, and they're the main antagonists we're facing today in Iraq, Al-Qaeda and Iran. And we're not going to defeat them with a lot of talk and warm embraces. These people are out to kill us.